got drip for sale. I 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 got drip for sale.
Got a blue 80 to the ball.
Hi guys, so I made some new lip glosses yesterday to add to my little products. So my first one I am going to try on for you guys is Cloud 7. It's a white gloss. Excuse my lips, damn chap. Dehydrated. It does not have any glitter or anything in it. It's just basically a clear gloss. Just white in a tube. So I want you guys to tell me, do you guys like your lip glosses pigmented, or it to look pigmented but like clear on your lips? So please let me know, because I do want to know. So I'm gonna take that one off. And then this yellow one is custom made. I actually just made it for myself. I made two of these, I think. So I made one for myself, and then where else was the other one? I might just keep them both. But yeah. And this one smells like lemon. That white one smelled like watermelon. So yeah, like I said, my glosses are not very pigmented. Only pigmented gloss that I have is the Blue Moon lip gloss. That's the only pigmented gloss that I have. So this one, I'm gonna call it Sunkiss. If you guys want to see this gloss more, let me know and I will make it and stock it up for you guys. But like I said, I just really custom made that one for myself. This one right here is called Sunburnt, because it's mixed with a pink. Lovely. Like I said, yeah, clear gloss. This one smells like raspberry. So basically, like, all my glosses are clear. But like, if you guys want to see more pigmented gloss, please let me know. This one right here is called Kiss Me. I really like this color of the gloss, but yeah, it is clear. Clear as well. If you guys like your gloss to be pigmented on your lips, please let me know and I will make my glosses more pigmented. But me, I just like clear glitter gloss on my lips. And yeah, when they catch your vibe, this one smells like raspberry as well. I'm not sure if I named this one or not. These glosses I made yesterday are not really that glittery. After I'm done trying on these glosses, I'm gonna be rocking St. Patty for today. It's St. Patrick's Day. Even though I'm not going nowhere. No worries, worries. Blue Moon, introducing her again. Like I said, this one is pigmented. I honestly don't want my lips blue today, but I don't want to look like a smurf today. On the weekends, when I'm off, I throw on either my Sexy Pink lipstick or my Blue Moon gloss and my 25 millimeter lashes, and I be thinking I'm doing something. So you guys know my website is down right now. It will be back up and running Friday. But I also have my store on Mercari. This one is called Bish Please. Y'all know what Bish mean. We're not gonna cuss because children buy these as well. So I don't want them to go on my website and see that word. But for right now, you guys can DM me orders, or you can go on Mercari and shop. Either way works for me. Because you know you gotta walk around with this cute gloss on. I do ship fast. Pick up and drop off are available. Strawberry swirl. I got you Glitz Me to try on next. You Glitz Me. This one is very glittery. My Orange Crush one is very glittery too. I love the Glitz Me and Orange Crush. I really, really do. Bitch, please. Bish, please. It's also a glittery gloss. But yeah. So, I'm not gonna be trying on any lip gloss today, lipstick today, but I'm gonna top it off with St. Patty because it's St. Patrick's Day. Happy St. Patrick's Day, everyone. Go ahead and get your green beer and your burger and have a great day, okay? But St. Patty gloss, make sure you order yours. It's not too late. Well, it kind of is too late if you getting it shipped out, because it ain't gonna get there today. But it ain't too late if you want to come pick it up, or if you need it dropped off. This smell like lime. Smells really good. It is a glittery gloss as well. So I think I'm gonna be rocking this gloss today. I don't know, cause I might change my mind and throw on my Sexy Pink lipstick, or I might change my mind and throw on this lipstick. Don't know. Do I want to be matte or do I want to be glittery today? Make sure you guys shop with me, pinkmagiclash.com, And those are my lip glosses that I have in stock. I have plenty of them in stock. I have plenty 25 millimeter lashes in stock, 3D lashes in stock. Those do come with a lash brush and two micro mini brow brushes. I do have lash packages 1 and 2 in stock. Lash package 1 comes with one lash. You got your two micro mini brow brushes. You have your regular brow brush, your lashes, and one lip gloss in lash package 1. Lash package 2, you have all of that stuff, which is your lashes, your brow brush, your two micro mini brow brushes. You have your two lip glosses in there. So it's the same as the package 1. The package 2 just have 2 glosses and it has a sweet treat. So yeah, shop with me. Love you guys. Thank you for the support. Thank you for all the likes on my page. Thank you for the comments. And I want you all to have a wonderful day. Bye.